It started when she was cleaning inside my room, and then I stopped just a minute later. But this means I was really sorry. I went angry at her, and I could have lost my temper. I hit my mom 3 times, but then I was finally going to the bathroom. I took off my clothes, and it just made things a bit worse, and I just won't want it to happen again. I will never like it again. And I'm going to stay away from my mom for 3 days, for the whole day that time, just because of this event.